Looks like I'm bouncing back now. Is a move though.
Okay, well done. Grab one of the hilt of the sword. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me?
This cutscene's out of control. And then that happened.
He just got eaten.
Burst forth from the great demon's womb. I see how it is.
Nothing, no comment.
Okay, getting air hike on Rebellion does not get it on Agni as well. Unfortunately. This is gonna be a fucking underwater stage though. I'd be so pissed. Alright, Devil Trigger. So I have to break 5 of those. Okay. Looks like there's several doors as well. Walk in the piss, take damage. Pretty standard. I have a ton of mobility now, it's actually ridiculous. Like, no one should ever have this much mobility. And yet here I am, right over there. but for all the mobility I have, I can't fix the camera angle. There we go. Can I check this way first? Yeah. Stop, don't do it. Don't do it, it's not good.
Ah. What gun are you using?
Artemis.
Fuck is it?
It's a demon gun. It's like the one from the first game, but doesn't drain Devil Trigger. Exit this rectum here.
Right.
Enter the vagina. Leviathan's intestines. Everyone knows the intestines connect directly to the womb. It swallowed a statue, apparently.
It's like it swallows everything.
Leviathan's hardcore. Back Leviathan's intestines. Everyone knows the intestines connect directly to the heart. Could you actually fuck off?
Those hearts mean a boss fight, you already know it. What the fuck is that thing?
It's that one boss from before. The other one that was flying around.
Fucking ugly.
Maybe that was supposed to be a chase scene, but I decided to kill it instead.
Probably.
Yeah, this looks like a chase scene, but I actually killed the thing that's chasing me. Oops. Leviathan's gassy intestines now. I have a fart attack in here. That shrinker. You guys are so juicy. All the other enemies in the air fill with sand. This one's full of juice. Also, that thing in the middle is stealing all my orbs. I can't help but notice. The sphincter is puttering as it's absorbing orbs. Ignis Fatus. Souls of those sent to hell for the sin of jealousy. They are Leviathan's energy source. Yeah, I'll just shut down Leviathan.
That works.
Now we're in Dark Anywanda. Back to the intestines. And a camera angle change that if you're holding the same direction, will change the direction you're moving in. Man, the intestines are so boring. What's the point of this hallway? At all. I gotta use third here. Yeah. I don't think I can change my equipment right now. Yeah, I need a statue to change my equipment. And you can't backtrack in any of these hallways because they close behind you. Fuck off. He's a dick. Had enough of this motherfucking enemy and this motherfucking intestine. It's worth like 1,000 red orbs a kill. It's totally worth it. It takes like dick all to get Devil Trigger. What is with the effect here? Okay. So if you're watching the stream, it looks blurry. It's not the stream. It's actually blurry in the game. If you have motion sickness, you're fucked. Bye, guys.
That's why I'm not watching right now.
Oh, we're back to this part of Leviathan's estomac. Visions of pointless? We could loop literally all the way back around and try our hand at getting that blue fragment. Damn. I figured something to do with the ship. We might have to backtrack through, though, to, remembering with the hearts. Let's try that.
That wasn't creepy at all.
Well, the intestines are just mucho fucko right now. There's nothing we can do there. Alright. Using this fast. So I'm on crap out of this heart. I made the one in the middle pretty mad.
I think that was gonna be the boss fight.
Okay, looks like there's a timer. You have to kill the hearts. Oh, I get it now. You get to knock down the hearts. And stop absorbing all my shit. Okay, so that one absorbs all the orbs. And the other one exposes the true boss. I definitely want to take out the red one, because it keeps stealing all our shit. The blue one's stealing all our devil's shit, though. I was trying to pole dance, it didn't work. Yeah, there we go. Man, that's a rough one. A foundation that brought out fear. Figured it out though. Fear.
Yes. Fear. Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here. With their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces. What's wrong? Nothing.
I think he knows. It's just a hunch. It's not bad. It's like, fuck me, that's some heartburn from hell.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right.
Well, you know, we're getting along rather well.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay. Then what should I call you?
I don't care. Whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you. Because I don't want to miss the party.
Who counted?
Faded memories. Christen the sorceress to the abyss with a blade. Alright, so we maxed out Stinger. Alright, say so start that way. Our sword cannot get any mightier. Well, this looks like a piston. Provision storeroom. More like ambush storeroom. Spooters! I don't like scooters. Bigger just for the regen. I'll fight the scooter, man. Guess we're going this way. Cool. Ah, so that's how it works. I get it now. That was just the training puzzle. We can use such scum in this room. Be less scum in this room. The gun does so little damage, really. So this is like the other part of old Mondo from Dark Souls. Is boarded. Or New Londo Ruins, I guess. New Londo looks older than old Londo. Oh, fuck me. guess that's everyone. We briefly went to Skyrim, don't worry about it. I actually have to climb this fucking wall. It's like real annoying though. Item all the way over there. I love how it's simply impossible to fall to your death. Alright. Restore the mask. Then get ferried across. Probably can't go here. I feel like I'm in Nier now. Man, Stinger's pretty savage right now. Thing over there. I could totally make that jump, if only the game would let me. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Okay, we need something to put in the woman's hand. Try going this way around. There's so many branching paths in this stage. There's one more place to look, down this way. Devil Star. Okay, there's basically nothing more we can do here. Technique charge from the heavens. Cryptic metaphor. Spiral. was pretty sweet, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I'd buy that for a dollar, actually. Just do it like that. Not as exciting as I thought it would be. Another provision storeroom. Which means more spooters. And Barosia. And then spooters. While jumping, does piercing damage.
Hello?
Yep.
I should be back for the rest of the night. You can go a little over if you want, okay? I'll be here.
I was like 20 late, so.
Dante, even over that, if you want to, I'm not going anywhere. But you know.
No, I'll keep it close to 2 hours and we can play some, Total War.
Okay. I want to start a scathing campaign.
We need to finish our current campaign.
I'm just saying, next thing we do, I'm going to play a skating campaign.
That's fine. Which one do you want to be?
Pestilence.
That's
if
that's
you don't mind.
That's the one that I tried for a solo game, so that's fine. I will be, Clan Wars is pretty good, but I think the better starting position to support Pestilence is the other one with Tretch Craventail.
I'm trying to deal with a pretty pissed off population right now, so.
Alright, need to go back here for the ambrosia.
Food of the gods.
Also the thing that the new lady statue wants to hold, apparently. Discovered white orbs. Are you escaping?
Yeah.
And you ask why your loyalty might be questionable?
Well, I'm talking about my main guy, though. My main lord. My main character.
Yeah.
His faction shouldn't be questionable.
You did read the background of the Skaven, right?
Yeah. Now, Lord Skrulk, the guy who leads the faction?
Yeah, but to Skaven, treachery and cowardice are considered virtues.
Well, no, but I mean, there's even the pirate lords, their main lords don't have issues of loyalty.
It's...
Like, Lord Harkon's not going to turn his own faction.
No, but... Skaven... Oh my god, there's amps down here.
And he doesn't even have a loyalty meter.
It's just the way Skaven are. Foods.
I have a food surplus, which is pretty good.
So we're having some straight up Neo in here. Yeah, it is.
Oh shit, you're right. Nice to me, succubus.
Of course. In a cave.
It's a succubus. So nicely. You'll never want to leave. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, let's build a Taskmaster's platform in Sentinel time. That's gonna earn this stuff to Tom. It's gonna be helpful there. Then, come on, sugar. Upgrade to a heated grain marsh. Stratum, root of the Lord.
Wait, can you get rid of all the bats so you can damage them? Wow, she has like a million damage. Disgusting.
I'm not sure. Do I want cunning or do I want... I want a sword emblem, I want a warlord. How's this? Now you become tired.
Alright, so we have to just wait out a lot of these back, I guess.
He recruited with three loyalties, so I think he's just gonna get fucking murdered. You know?
Maybe. Like, it depends what their, loyalty modifier is.
Well, unlike the pirates, they don't have a specific one.
The Doom Engineer, right, I find it very annoying.
It's pretty good.
I just like the idea of it.
Like, it's so powerful, though. For something so cheap. Oh, yeah.
I missed the past like 5 minutes. Why is she trying to kill you?
Oh.
Is she out? Okay. I will say, economically speaking, Skaven are in a really fucking good spot.
Yeah, they make good, trade vassals.
They can make damn good money. It's like you're in charge of an extraordinarily fragile economic powerhouse. That's the way it feels.
Fuck me. That's such a bullshit move. It takes off like 2/3 of your health, and once you get hit by it a single time, you can't get out of the other hits.
They want to trade them, but want me to pay them. Nah.
You can't use that move 30 times in a row, that's really bad. Doing better this time. Fuck me. You need to come quicker than usual. Fuck off. That Yankee Yankee do a shite.
Huh. Harkon wanted me to pay him 1,000 to join my war against the enemies I'm already killing off. How's this? I told him to go fuck himself.
He will fight you.
Can't seem off balance.
You'll break it here. Yeah. Okay, one more round. He killed these bats. Probably our new move. Yep. Alright, so that changed the game a little bit.
Sniper rifle.
Yeah, if you try and melee her during that last phase, she just gives you the suck.
What is she, a vampire?
Oh.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
Alright. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
Oh, I got an axe. Oh no, it's not Max. Sorry. My mistake.
That's dope.
Niven. Dante can control bats by jamming on this curious guitar. Its sickle attack is deadly. Can't go back. Alright, we have to get a long way around. That's one way to reload. That'll pretty much do it for tonight, so what a great cutscene to finish on.
Oh, great.
So, if you're watching this on Twitch, and you liked what you saw, drop me a follow. And if you're just like swimming in the dough, drop a subscribe. If you're watching this on YouTube, hit the like button, helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more. And ring the notification bell if you want to post my content. Check out Defrazer's channel. He's here most of the time.
Sup?
Babylon Files is here. Check out her channel too. We'll see you more. It's been a couple streams now. She's got stuff going on YouTube. Check it out.
Hope y'all sleep well.
Bye now.